Hey everybody, DW77 here, coming at you with another parkour video. We're going to be doing a playlist today. We are looking at mostly motorcycle parkour and a little bit of super jumping. So without further ado, here we go. This one is titled The Fastest Motorcycle Parkour, if I remember correctly. And that was a glitch. Get that parkour! Yeah, that's fast. We are cruising. Glad I took my Shitaro for this one. Just having a blast. Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah, that's about what I expected. It had been way too long without dying. And death. So yeah, pretty straightforward as far as this one goes. I like it. It's fast. It's more of what I would think a parkour race should be. Ooh. Yeah. So yeah, I like this one. Good one. I could see this one actually being played competitively. With a group of people. Hint, hint. Boy. Why not? Yeah, we definitely played some races at least way more trolley than this. Got it. Oh, yeah, did not care for that camera. It is forced, too, so... Yeah, watch out for that. Oh, that was the wrong direction. I suppose you can time that right, you flip right through there, otherwise, you are stopped. And, go for a swim. Quite the finish. Alright, skills test. Let's see. Hopefully the Shitaro was the right choice for a skills test, I don't know. A little bouncy. That's the thing about the Shitaro on these parkour races. She gets a little bouncy. But she's got that acceleration, short range boost when you need it. Doesn't stop super well. never real good at shooting the crane. And the front wheel of the Shitaro likes to climb it. Okay, where are we going? Yeah. Okay, we got it lined up now. Zip, zip, zip. There we go, lining it up. Okay, I would have swore I would have just gone up over that. Get it. There we go. Get that parkour. What? Really? Good thing I'm not any taller. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I probably should have looked before I leaped on that one. That's a miss. Get it. There it is. Let's get it lined up here. Going. Okay, down the cars. Oh, it doesn't matter. That checkpoint's on the street. Ooh, creatures. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, there's the finish. Done. Well, that one was fun. Okay, looks like we're in supercars here. So we should be doing some jumping. Also, I want to take this moment to apologize if you hear some snoring or whatever in the background. I have a bunch of dogs, so occasionally they like to get close and see what I'm up to. And, well, you know, pug mixes. They tend to breathe a little loud sometimes. So. Well, at least I didn't blow up. Yeah, I didn't line that up good. Alright, here we go. Got it. Okay, this might take me a minute. Yep, it's the street, Oh, yeah. Here we go. Nailed it. Get up there. Get that parkour. Booyah! No. Okay. That looks better. Easy. Now, back on the street. Where are we going now? Round and round in a circle. Jump. And back on the street. Pedestrians are screaming at me. Natural terrain with the existing stunt zones that exist in the world. I like that to a point. Seems like a lot of street racing though at this stage. Watch that tanker. Oh. Well. That was just clumsy. And that was. Alright, first day behind the wheel. Alright, here we go. Inflatable flailing arm man. Okay. Next up, number 3, back on the bike. This one is locked to the Akuma. So this is a non-custom bike that I don't necessarily care for. Easy. Got it. Oh yeah, that bike does not have the juice. Okay, this might take a minute. There, finally. Oh. That was aggressive. Well, get the checkpoint. Sometimes in these parkour races, that's all that matters. Doesn't always matter. Get the jump exactly right. Yeah, I am. Right over there, just don't be dumb about this, huh? Oh, okay. I guess I missed how that respawn worked. And that jump might take a few tries. Yeah, that's gonna take a minute. There we go. That was close. because I did not have that. Yeah, gotta learn to use those brakes a little more sometimes, I guess. And that I did not take right at all. Oh, and that's... I'll get it eventually. Hey look, there's a sign right there telling me where I need to go. Imagine that. I just need to figure out how to get over there. I can do this. Maybe. Easy. There you go.
Get it!
Ah, fuck. Whoops. Sorry about that one. Oh, there we go. Alright. Done it. Good. So. Oh yeah, okay. Get it this time. Come on, come on. Right there. Come on, come on. There we go. That's not gonna work. Alright. Go up to the top and over there. This is taking a little bit to get this. Kinda, I don't. Guess I could say I don't care for the way this particular little section is set up. Oh, checkpoint! Yeah! Another section like that. Come on. Yeah. Just gonna get one more of these silly faceplant jumps. I don't get it. Oh, alright, there we go. 35 deaths, several minutes. 2 minutes later. Okay. Just gonna run around the building now. Still running around here. Oh, I see the finish line. There we go. Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, roof stunt jumping. Alright, looks pretty straightforward from what I see here. Hung up a little bit on that lip. That's fine. Once again, locked to the Akuma, so dealing with minor underpowering. Holy shit. At least compared to what I'm used to, for sure. Ooh. Oh. Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to be back up there. Please don't do this. Okay. Alright. Well, behind us right now. Ooh, I might have been a little aggressive. Yeah, maybe if you don't hit them both in a row, you might not be able to get it.
Oh!
Slow clap. Get it. Get that parkour. Okay. Yes. Pooched it. Ooh. No, that's a... Definitely gotta line this one up just right. No, that wasn't what I called just right. I should be able to get around it. There we go. Okay. Back to the ground. Smack into the wall of the hospital, that's easy. That's probably more of a run than I need. Ah, yep, that was definitely more of a run than I need. This is gonna take a couple seconds. Hang on. Just gotta hit it just right. There it is. Oop, easy now. That was deceptive. Oop, where are you going? Oh, I see the finish on the minimap. There it is. It's upside down. Okay, that's it for this one. We'll see you next time.